felt that, you know, this man Scott has no end to him. He's just a lunatic. And you know, to get rid of him would be getting rid of, well, to stop him doing it would be like getting rid of a mad dog.